disciple for. Amen. It is too tough to fight, so next time they have registration, I want to see us pack it out, okay? All right? I want to see us pack it out. We're going to share that, okay? So we're going to go to prayer. All right? Let's bow our hands. Everybody go ahead. Hug up, chain up. If you don't want to hold hands, lay hands. Heavenly Father, we just come to you. Thank you for the day, Father. Thank you for broadcasting this morning to waking us up, Father. Thank you for doing a miracle this morning, Father. You didn't have to do it, but you did it anyhow in any way. Thank you for keeping us last night, Father. Some of us are not here, Father, but we just thank you for those lives, Father. We thank you for those seeds that were planted inside of us.
That has been our worship leader this month. Amen. And this is the first time she's done it. So come on, let's encourage her and say thank you. And God is still adding new faces. Amen. To the great work here at Third Baptist Church of Chicago. Amen. Now, may the Lord give us a wonderful Sunday morning. Hallelujah. Sun is shining, temperature is mild, amen. Made it conducive for a nice drive to church on Sunday morning. We give God thanks and praise. Cherish these days. As the church say, amen. Whisper to somebody and tell them, this is Chicago. And another Chicago is coming soon. It takes some maturity to say all the time. Because there have been some time. Oh, may I have your attention? There have been some time when you had to check and see whether or not the Lord was good. But how many of you know that even when you're in the midst of something, God, is he good? Good enough to keep you in the middle of something. And even better than that, to bring you out of something. I wish I had some real witness.
Ooh, my refuge. because they're weighed down with the weight of issues, of concerns, of pains and problems, of troubles, that they can't see their way out. But we know, oh God, that with you, all things are possible. There are those who have gathered, oh God, who feel like God has abandoned. And we draw near, oh God, to you, recognizing that there is no place that we can go, that we can flee from your spirit. There's no place that we can find ourselves that you will not be present.
Good morning, everybody. I'm reading for you Job 13, 3 through 15, maybe I'll stand for you.
Heal
My favorite.